as you're walking toward Tower Bridge, on your left-hand side, you will see a building that's called the Royal Mint. There's been a Royal Mint here since AD 825 until 1980. Probably the reason for this is because the king was the one that was in charge of or had the prerogative of minting coins. So just make a note as you're walking toward Tower Bridge to glance over and notice where the mint was located. It's now been moved to Wales. This is where money was minted in England.